Right here was a man.
Here was a man who spoke of hope and changed. Whose strong words lifted up the
downhearted
people and made them believe that the world was not
beyond repair. Next page.
This will take me. Here was a man whose journey had brought him to cheering
rallies
all around America. That's
including
one in
Birmingham, Alabama.
Then
Birmingham
was a place where
policemen
had once turned fire horse
hoses
on.
Sound it out, baby. African.
What's that say?
African Americans
who for many years were made to sit at the back of the bus. Drink from
separate
drinks.
Drinking fountains.
Fountains. Watch as their what?
Churches
were
sounded up.
Burned.
Mm-hmm.
To the
sounded up.
Ground.
Perfect.
And here, right here.
Good job.